pa yung K-drama na about high school pero merong sense at marami kang matututunan, then you should watch Failing It Up. It's a web drama which consists of 10 episodes and each episode runs for only 25 minutes. Ito niya nag-start noong 2008. So, hindi pa uso yung touchscreen. And yung phone nila dito puro keypad pa lang. So, nakakatuwa lang kasi, di ba? Ngayon kasi puro touchscreen yung phone. So, tas masyado nang digitalized yung mga internet ka lang. Pero dito may kita mo yung ginagawa nila. Like, for example, Rick, lagi silang nagkwekwento na kayo naglalaro. Which is, totoong na. Plot check. For me, para siyang combination na Our Beloved sa Amazon. Kasi may kwento siya na about friendship, love, saka childhood trauma na nakita ko sa Our Beloved Summer. Parang kung paano nakapit ko yung childhood experiences ng tao sa personality niya as he or she grow up. Tapos gusto ko rin yung style na hindi yung malaman talaga kung sino yung mga katuluyan niya. Kasi equal yung exposure yung dalawang bitang lalaki. So nung sa dulo medyo naguluhan din ako. Sana ako kasi open-ended yung ending niya. But yeah, gusto ko yung style niya na mapapaisip ko talaga kung sino yung mga katuluyan. And ito yung masasabi kong pinaka the best scene. Kasi imagine mo din, makareceive ka ng love sa isang taong di mo na-expect sa isang unexpected situation. Sobrang surreal siguro ng part na yun. Two things I realized watching this drama is, first, puppy love is not just a puppy love. You can just underestimate high school love na it's normal or hindi pa yung considered love kasi high school lang kayo. Dahil, to be honest, it can change someone's life. It can make someone's more mature, and worse, it can traumatize someone. So don't underestimate love in high school. Second is, I'd rather take a risk rather than torn between love and friendship, because I'd rather be practical and be more honest to myself. Unahin ko muna kung ano gusto kong gawin. And again, we will never know unless we try. Because that's the only way para malaman kung mag-work ba or hindi. So yeah, if na-enjoy niyo yung Our Beloved Summer, then this drama is for you.